Hello guys, I'm making pork shoulder steak with mushrooms, with creamy mushrooms. So each side is about like 5 to 10 minutes, 8 minutes. So I cover it so that it will cook through inside. This is I'm using butter. Okay. And earlier I marinate with liverings, chicken stocks, coarse black pepper, white brown pepper. I marinate about 1 hour. I'm using olive oil and butter for frying the pork steak. So when I cover it, the waters come out. So I need to fry until a little dry. We just keep boiling until the water will dry up. This is soft. So this is not soft. I found this earlier and just clean it up. this is the main method we use. This is butter set aside, and the same pan you need to add a little bit of olive oil and butter again. I also love to put some white pepper. Soften a little bit. We can add a tablespoon of garlic, minced garlic. That's so good. We fry a little bit. We make a little brown the garlic. Stick is very favorite here in the house, and I bought steak, so we're using this to season. And I put some chicken stock. So I need to put back the sauce that I had earlier. Hi. pieces of different cream. Water because it's very thick. So what I do, I need to put back the we are 3 persons today in the house for lunch, so this is 4 sticks. We'll cover a little while. Let the sauce absorb in the meat. Just like this. So delicious. So let's try the sauce. Let's try the sauce. Wow. So delicious. Yummy. So in that, you need the sauce to for the rice. I serve this with rice. I need to put it back there. Need to arrange it there. Delicious. Oh my God. Heaven. So this is my shoulder pork steak with creamy mushroom sauce. Please try it, guys. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. I'm not so good yet doing a vlog because I don't have that kind of camera this time, so be patient. I still cannot afford to get it, and so please support ito ang inday ng buhay ko, Mirna Chavez Machanso. Thank you for watching, and please share my video. Thank you. God bless.